بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. إن شاء الله today we're going to be talking about a part of our behavior as Muslims and also talking about following the Sunnah, the teaching of the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Okay? There is something that we do every day or every night. And when something that you do it a lot in your life, you need to learn more about it, because it's something that you do it every day or every night. Especially if the Prophet ﷺ had made some teaching or some etiquettes, some adab, some discipline about it. So we as Muslims would need to learn about it. First of all, you have to understand that one of Allah's blessings that you be able to go to sleep.